A service of carols with readings. And we delight again to hear the story of the journey to Bethlehem, the song of the angels, the surprise of the shepherds, and their joy as they found Jesus in the manger. But in case we forget, he was born to poverty. We remember at this season all who are hungry or cold. And in case we forget, he became a refugee. We remember the stranger and the lonely among us. And in case we forget, he felt pain of life and death. We remember those who are ill or anxious or bereaved. And because he came for us, let us in heart and mind go once again to Bethlehem to hear again the wondrous story of old. In a small forgotten village among a people never forgotten by their God was born a saviour, a baby, a child of man born to save the children of God. How can it be? Could we dare to dream of this? We sleep while angels watch, we doubt, while heavenly hosts praise the glory of the birth. Even the stars sing of this holy appearance of hope. We dare not hope, and yet we pray that our sin would be removed, that light would enter into our lives as the baby was born into a stable. It was dark. The hillside was shrouded in black as the shepherds slept with their flocks. Smelly, noisy sheep, a charge to keep. Suddenly, without warning, an angel of the Lord stood before them. Light surrounded them, unreachable, untouchable, frightening, terrifying. Do not be afraid, an impossible command, followed by impossible news. News of great joy, news for all people, news of the birth of a child in Bethlehem, a child of David, a child who is Messiah, Lord.
Thank you.
searching for the light. Wise men always seek it. Wise women always open their eyes to find it. In the darkness, we search for the light. Wise men from the east turned seeking into action and followed a star. They followed the light that led to the light. They found Mary and Joseph obedient to God. They found the baby and worshipped him. They bought treasures, gifts, which they highly valued. Doing homage to the Most High, precious gold for royalty, fragrant tears of frankincense, holy, portentous myrrh. The joy was overwhelming. The moments spent with the child, a treasure unequalled. In the beginning there was God. Before anything else there was God. In the beginning was the Word. The Word was God. God spoke, and the world came to be, created, imagined. Life born of light. Light more powerful than the darkness. The Word became man and walked among us. From him we learned the nature of God. Through him we can see the glory of God. Because of him we know truth. Grace is given to us so that the word can dwell within us. Light, so that we can have life. We who have so much to delight in at this time, turn now to God with prayers for those who have much less. Let us pray. For children who will spend this Christmas hungry or in poverty, and for parents who experience the pain of not being able to provide. For those who must work, police and ambulance officers, nurses, doctors, carers, chefs and waiters, members of fire brigades, members of armed services. For those who once believed in Christ and who knew the meaning of Christmas joy, but who have now edged away into cynicism and darkness. For those who have never believed, but who on this day are finding their hearts stirred by the Holy Spirit and challenged to take the leap of faith. Or any among our family or friends who are faced with personal crisis or trying to deal with a tragedy at this Christmas season. Lord, born to us, receive our prayers. Amen. May the joy of the angels, the eagerness of the shepherds, the perseverance of the wise men, and the obedience of Joseph and Mary, and the peace of the Christ child be yours this Christmas, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen.
Thank you.
May God the Father keep you in all your days. May God the Son shield you in all your ways. May God the Spirit bring you healing and peace. May God the Holy Trinity drive all darkness from you and pour upon you blessing and light. Keep safe until we meet, and may God hold you in the palm of his hand.